Hello folks, this is Coleman Alderson for GardensAll.com. Welcome to our garden. I wanted to highlight today our best and favorite hummingbird feeder. It's taken a couple years to determine that, and we've bought several feeders along the way. Well, it turns out that this particular variety that is copper the top, this is copper here, and a beautiful kind of a fluted, I guess you'd call it a fluted bottle that comes in between here. It shows clear and the liquid is clear. Lots of questions about, you know, shouldn't it be red? Isn't that the big deal for attracting hummingbirds? We've actually found not. This happens to turn out to be the favorite spot for the hummers. Now, if you hang your feeder in the shade, and we've hung this off a Chinese dogwood, it gives places for the hummer. Sometimes they're shy and they fight. They're very territorial, and you'll notice in some of our videos, the hummer will be right here on the edge and it'll pop its head up and look around. Sometimes it'll fly and look around. Well, it's looking for the competition, and they don't tolerate very often having two or more at a feeder at one time. Well, I just wanted to show you how nice this is. It's easy to clean. Basically, this top comes off. You don't even have to take it off. It inverts, and you have a wide mouth here to fill it. Doesn't take long to fill it. And this tray here is metal, and underneath it is plastic, but it cleans up very nicely. A bottle brush, a few swipes in there with some liquid detergent. Make sure you clean out all the soap. Rinse thoroughly. And please, folks, don't just come out and say, oh, well, it's down here to this level, I'll top it off. It needs a fresh change out every time. And that's why we don't have an argument with the 11-ounce capacity here of this. So that's it for our favorite hummingbird feeder.
Well, let's just mention, so folks might be seeing the trail cam here in the picture, the trail camera. And Coleman, this is Leora Alderson speaking, also with GardensAll. And Coleman has rigged this up on a tripod here in the garden, which is how it is that we're capturing some of our great hummingbird videos and photos.
Yeah, in fact, the feature photo for this updated article on our favorite feeder is actually taken by this camera. And it does a great job. It uses less power than most. It doesn't eat up batteries. It's made by Rexing, and we'll put a link in there for it. It's been running for over a year now, and I think we've only had one change out of batteries. So it really is a fine camera. I forget the top number of pixels. I think it's 16, but don't quote me on that. Anyway, it's a great way to engage and find out what's in your garden and what they're doing. And particularly for our purposes in taking pictures, either still pictures or video of the hummingbirds.
And did it come with, we have this tripod already, so it fits pretty much any camera tripod?
Yeah, it has a base that is a universal type base.
All right, thank you.
All right, we'll see y'all later.
Bye.